Coogee Public School's a New South Wales Government primary school located in the eastern suburbs of Sydney. Our oldest building dates back to 1876. Sustainability issues for us were a challenge, both in terms of what we could do to work with the space that we had and work with the structures and facilities that we had. We worked really closely with our students to improve energy usage within the school. If our lights have to be on because our buildings are old and dark, then we need more efficient lighting.
So we got a grant and we installed plenty of energy efficient lights that used 80% less energy and they lasted 4 times longer.
They also then came up with a range of behavioural strategies about how they used the energy that we currently had within the school.
My job is to do a weekly carbon audit where I go around to all of the classrooms and making sure that the lights, fans and interactive whiteboards are off.
My role is to make sure, I guess, that the staff and the students are all being educated in sustainability, how best we can incorporate that into our teaching and into the children feeling part of the whole sustainable message.
Our canteen is a green canteen, which means that our containers and cups are compostable or recyclable.
We couldn't do it, obviously, without the support of the principal and the strong parent body and the staff backing it all the way, and of course the children are our main message.
It's really been a bit of a project in how do we turn a concrete jungle into a much more sustainable and green space. We had no space to create gardens, we've had to construct them. So there's lots of little things happening across the school to try and create an ethos of sustainability about everything that we do.